guys, okay, so hopefully you guys can see me. I am currently wearing, what I'm wearing today is what I'm wearing for, I'm going to like a dessert place for my friend's birthday, and hopefully you guys can see me. Cross our fingers. So this is something I'm wearing for a girls' night out, I guess. It's for a friend's birthday party. Not birthday party, we're just going for dessert because it was her birthday. So yeah, it's a cool place called Spin. It's in Etobicoke. You guys can Google it. Do your little Googlings. So yeah, I'm just going to show you guys what I wore or what I'm wearing. So for up top, I am wearing this kimono. It is like, it's white with these feathers on it, blue sweaters. I have never worn this before, so it kind of goes with this. I'm just wearing this white dress from Forever 21. And it has like stripes and it's actually like short sleeved, so it's really pretty. And then to jazz it up, I wore this to school today and a lot of people like this outfit. And then I just wore this fancy necklace from Forever 21. Just to bring it all together because I am going to a nice restaurant place. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. And I'm just going to be wearing some socks, Adidas socks with my mock, so it's going to be sticking out and it's going to be really pretty. And yeah, it's a cute little dessert place, and it's not little. A lot of people know about it, but it's going to be fun, and I'm going with my bestest friends, and we're going to have a ball. So yeah, that's what's happening, and hopefully I take some footage of tonight. And yeah, I hope you guys like my outfit. If you guys want to see more of these outfits or ideas for what to wear out for night, just comment down below or like and subscribe. So yeah, roll pictures of my desserts. I will see you all later. And like if you guys like the view of the desserts. Bye!
I'm Christian Clocker than Shelly!
And burn, 'cause I could be.